Bernie Sanders is running for president. And this isn't the end of the sentence, so you can't do that yet. I'm happy that Bernie Sanders is running for president, so I have written yet another song called Feel the Burn. You can join me on the chorus, of course. Eric Garner was 43 when a cop choked his life away. His crime was selling Lucy's on a Staten Island corner, and that's what the police say. He said, I can't breathe, at least 11 times. He said, please just leave me alone. They put a trucked up charge on Ramsey Orton, who recorded it on his phone. Now Garner lost his life for selling one butt, but when he was a kid, let me tell you what companies like Philip Morris and R.J. Reynolds did. They'd hand out freebies in the black parts of town till they got folks hooked. They pushed menthol butts on that same street corner, but their crimes were overlooked. Now Erica Garner rails about the war against the black community. She says it's time to stop believing in a Wall Street system that builds us with impunity. They take all the wealth and they leave us crumbs. She's reached a point of no return. And the cop who killed her dad was not indicted. And she feels the burn, feel the burn. Is this what we've earned? I don't think so, it's our turn. Feel the burn, try it, feel the burn. Feel the burn, is this what we've earned? I don't think so, it's our turn. Feel the burn, one more time. Feel the burn, is this what we've earned? I don't think so, it's our turn. Feel the burn. Tulsi Gabbard, Service Company Commander, a medical unit in Iraq. She coordinated services to care for the wounded, the victims of enemy attacks. She'll never forget her brigade's first casualty, killed by an IED. And she'll never forget the Buick's sounding taps that last caused pageantry. She wonders about the folks who make the decisions to send folks into harm's way. Do they really understand the costs of war? And the price the soldiers' families pay. There were loved ones for every serviceman or woman who never would return. But it's with her every day, and she feels the burn, feel the burn. Is this what we've earned? I don't think so, it's our turn. Feel the burn, feel the burn. Is this what we've earned? I don't think so, it's our turn. Feel the burn. Martins bought their house in 2007, and it seemed like the American dream. Little did they know they were right in the middle of a high finance mortgage scheme. They got scammed by a low teaser rate that the bank never bothered to disclose. When they fell behind in payments for just 1 month, bank stepped in to foreclose. The Martins thought it was a big misunderstanding. They tried to refinance. Their loss was bundled in a credit default swap. The bank never gave them a chance. The government come in with all kinds of money. The Martins thought they'd get their turn. But they bailed out the banks, left the Martins arms in the lurch and they feel the burn, feel the burn. Is this what we've earned? I don't think so, it's our turn. Feel the burn, feel the burn. Is this what we've earned?